Hey, what's up, everybody? Happy Friday. Joe Simpson here. So I got a little present for Pat. I bought him one of the Mike Buca Catchco Bull Shads. I'll show you up close here in a minute. I'll unbox it. But tell me this isn't weird. I was going to get two colors, like a bluegill and the bull shad color or whatever color this is. And I couldn't bring myself to get in two different colors because I was afraid whatever he picked, I would want that one instead of the one that I had. So that's a little weird. So I got two of the same color, so I can't go wrong. He can pick whichever one he wants. And then I'll probably have some problem with, like, you know, I like his better, or his dot for the shad is in a better place. I don't know. I'm messed up. But anyway, let's break this open and take a look at it. Well, first of all, it's a lot smaller than I thought it would be. And it's made of plastic. I think the other Mike Buca swim baits are made of like some kind of like molded resin or something like that. But it does have the little paintbrushy feeling, furry tail. It's got a very loosely jointed body, so I can imagine this thing's going to have a lot of action in the water. And its finish pattern looks great. Hooks are sharp. I mean, you know, looks like A-plus product. I can't wait to try it. It's a little smaller than I thought, but what's nice about this is I think it's going to allow you to throw this on a wide variety of rods and reels. I think you could even throw this on a spinning rod, like a medium spinning rod. They rate it for 10 to 15 pound fluoro or mono. They rate it for a medium to medium heavy rod. So they leave the door wide open for, you know, novices to experts. So we'll see how it performs. Yeah, we're going to take it out, I think, this weekend and throw it around. I'm on my swim bait quest. I've got some larger swim baits and some larger gear, so hopefully I'll be putting that to good use. And I'm just looking for maybe some bigger fish, bigger caliber fish, better quality, maybe less numbers. We'll see how it goes. I might break down after trying for a week or two and then just go back to fishing small. I'm not sure. But you guys have a good weekend, and get out there and fish if you can. I'm going to do my best. Been dealing with some cold weather and a lot of work, so let me see what I can pull together, and hopefully I can show a couple fish catches by Sunday.